Necessary aid is being provided to every injured person, but this is not enough. Everyone must realize this. Kharkiv needs an adequate number of air defense systems. Sumy region needs it. Chernihiv region and all our other regions suffering from Russian terror need it.